we're changing the name.
Would you rather have a bakery called Two Red Heads or Ladybird?
Ladybird. Because Ladybird means ladybug in other countries.
Okay. Did you have better business with Two Little Red Heads?
Oh, I think we had about the same. I just started working here when it was called Ladybird. So I don't know.
Do you know why they changed the name specifically to Ladybird?
Yes, because there used to be two owners, and they decided to split ways. So one of them moved to Manhattan and kept the name Two Little Red Hens, and the other one changed it to Ladybird. We still have all the same bakers, same owner, everything.
Thank you for watching. I'm Fran, and this is Park Soap Video News.